So basically, we are doing one race of Hazard Company, the 1% Club, and Diamond Block. See, but here's that thing. We gotta go buy some new cars. So, I don't know what we're finna buy. Cause this is what. This is that. So we don't need a drift car, so it's good. We just need a drag car, and we don't need a new off-road car. So we're gonna go stop by a dealership. So this is off-road. We don't need off-road. We need we got 212 grand, right? Be honest. Let's buy. That's drifting. I think it's over here. Nope. Where you at? I think it's over here. Yeah, it should be over here. I mean, I might buy a GTR. I'm just saying. Might buy a GTR, but I had one in Need for Speed 2015. I liked it, but, like, I didn't. Because, like, it wasn't, like, because in Need for Speed 2015, I always had one car, and that's it. I never had multiple. So, gonna buy something. Might go with a Skyline, to be honest. Not bad. 494, or a Corvette. Cause this Corvette wasn't in 2015, so. Oh shit, imagine this, bro. Isn't, what's it called? 4GT in this thing? Oh yeah, it is right there. Dang, that's a lot of money. So we're trying to like have money for both, though. So like we're trying to go stay 100,000 down. So definitely, possibly that Corvette we saw. 504 to 460. Damn. Okay. So. Possibly this car. Basically. Yeah, I'm thinking about this car for Tyler. So, so now I got 95 grand. And what do we need now? Yo. You don't like that, kill yourself. I don't need a drag car. And drags down here, I believe. So I think it's over here. What is this? Sky. Crew into an ambush, escaped. Didn't we already do that? I feel like we did. I don't know why it's pop up though. Okay, so I'm looking for a dealership. So, where's the dealership? Hold up. Hey, look up. Okay. Oh, where you at? Oh, I think it's over here somewhere. I know there's a dealership. It's a tune-up shop. Bruh. Wish I could just search it up. Dealership. Isn't that gonna be yellow? Oh, there it is. We could get a Mustang. New Mustang. Or Nissan Skyline for a drag car. But like at the same time, it's not really that good. Because it's imported in Japan. So I'm not sure. But I don't think there's a lot of drag cars. Oh, we got the Mustang Ball. Oh no, I thought that was a new version. 419, 255. So we're trying to go with, honestly, our best bet's probably the Mustang, because it has the most horsepower of everything. Well, this Dodge has a lot too. So I'm not sure. Shut up. Yeah, we're going with a Dodge. Let's drive right now. We'll drive up to the garage. Oh boy. Damn, instant air. I don't even have to use nitrous, bro. Not gonna lie to you though, I wish there was first person in this game. What you mean by sidewalk sitters? Why do these pop up? Because I already did them. So I need like to know. So we're gonna sell the old Dragon S2K. So the old Mustang and the new S2K. Old S2K, so I'm gonna call it. I think we did pretty good. I'm just spending that money. So only a few more street leagues to be get Tyler in.
Put on a shirt yet? Are they big on you?
No, I haven't put it on.
I wonder, because that's the size that I'm wearing right now.
Okay, so hey, bye bye. Damn, 57 grand. Woof.
Oh yeah.
Hold up, where's the Corvette at?
That's a Dodge.
There's the Corvette.
What? Is it like a, what is that?
Drag car.
Is it a Hellcat?
No, I wish that the Hellcat was in this game, bro.
What is it, a demon?
No, it's SRT.
Just a regular challenge.
Oh.
So you can keep knocking down.
No, this car's not gonna give me 60 more than the S2K? Dude. Wonder what drill this game is on. So, it should go up for him, but customization is always first, you know. Kind of. Me, at least. What is that? What is that? Yep, stock bumper. Oh my god. Corvette has the worst, probably worst, customization. Probably, what is, okay, yeah, yeah, Corvette, stop. Whoa, what is that? Yeah, no, we're not trying to have an ugly ass Corvette here. Big way. We have to have a drag, no, we have to have a drag. No, this isn't a drag car, dumbass. It's not rice if I like it. Oh, okay, whatever. So there's not a lot of things I like about this car. customization, but it's honestly whatever. As long as it looks nice. Think about your sleeping movies. Hold on, let's check wraps. I want to see, because if they have street speeds wrap, they have street speeds wrap, like other car YouTubers I watch, I'm gonna laugh. So, I mean, street speeds wrap is just a regular yellow, but he's done some stuff to it. Yeah, you tried it. I mean, that looks kind of nice because it goes with the wing. But I'm not sure. How monster? No, I don't. Ew. So this blue is the best. No, red? Oh, that looks so nice. What does that say? Oh. Bro, that's like the blackout right there, dude. Street pass by. What the fuck? The Black Fury. Oh, this reminds me of Gran Turismo. Because I had a Corvette like that. Oh, Lord, please don't. Not gonna lie, it doesn't look that bad. What is that? What the f- Bruh. Y'all are really trying it right now. Half this shit looks hella ugly. Noise bomb. Shift. Shift. I don't know, I'm gonna just make my own. I don't know, I want a color nobody really has on this car. Like, that's nice. Whoa! Looks like a Morpho right there. Dude, that looks nice right there, I'm not gonna lie to you. Where's the one just to look at the car? Oh, dude, car. Look at that. That's so weird. Okay, now let's just get to rims. Rims are probably just gonna stay, but I'm not really sure. I like to go always to the end. Then look back. Funny. Oof, maybe. Gold's gonna look good on the rims. Or the brown I have on the 240Z. Oh. I like it. Maybe had a black accent though. No, really. Looks pretty girly, but I think it's cool. Oh, there they are. Okay, now it's like... Oh. I got front canards. Diffuser. Oh my god, kill yourself. Yup, nope. Oh, bro. Okay, they really tried it. Is this the game for all the ricers to come on and want to do things to the car that they... That's the diffuser. The bumper. No. Oh. Is it like a rocket? I wonder if there's like a... Oh, there is a kit for this car. But I don't know, I think I believe it's just the way it is. Oh yeah. Baby's next. No, I like... this car has to have a... no, oh, hold up, Brad. No, hoots! No, Brad, where's the blower? Brad. Yo, they really tried making it look like a Hellcat. I can just confuse you guys. I feel like most people would use this to be a drift car, because that's what I did. Oh, they got Liberty Walk on here? Let me see what it looks like. So far, I don't like it. Yo, they really tried to make an... Oh, my. I don't know. Won't stop, baby. Okay, so... taillights. Let's go to spoilers. Oh god. Take a look, it is a Hellcat.
It is?
Yep. No, I'm playing. That's just the Hellcat bumper. You can put it on.
Can you put it back on? The Hellcat bumper?
No, this is the Hellcat bumper, and then there's the regular.
And that's the Hellcat?
I guess that's what it's supposed to look like, because that's what it looks like. To me, at least. Okay, I think that's it. We're not Camarina Jaguar. Shine wraps. I'll make our own color, cause. Yo, they tried it. They tried it. Oh, look, it looks like Spears and Amazings. I like that color. Especially on this car. Now I gotta put my car. I feel like if we don't, what is that, dragon? We just got your mom on my index. Pretty good to me. What's the color of these rooms? I need to figure it out. Okay. So thanks to Mr. Oh, bro. You bought it. Okay, too much. And I'm gonna leave it. Looks like too much to me. Okay, so splitters. Changes like the whole front end of the thing. Dude, somebody's car broke? Or they backfired hard? I'm not sure if you guys had the backfire. Leaving the fucking neighborhood. Okay, so. I think we're good, to be honest. I mean, we got 115 grand, we go buy a Raptor. Let's go buy a Raptor. Kinda down to go buy a Raptor. Sorry, Chevy G10, I love you, but like, I mean a Raptor, bro? Can I put down that Raptor? Oh. Bro, this car was low as it is right now in real life. Off-road dealership's right there. Driving there and the baby. Oh, dude, she could be a drift car too. Fucking. She just back like. Whoa. Backfired like 80 times right there. One, two, three. So, we're gonna buy the Raptor. And then race one of these each time. You're really trying to try my Corvette, huh? Strictly race car, but whatever. Yeah, strictly race car. Yeah. Oh, I missed the time. Not there. Shit. Just trying to teleport there. I'm not really trying to waste any time. I know this video's gonna be mad long if I don't. Bruh, Jess, you blew our cover, bruh. How you suspect us to go? I'm probably gonna buy her a runner. A new runner car? Be weird, though. It's like, what if it's like three people and they can't fit all of them? It's a Raptor. Probably a Civic Type R for her, to be honest. Or a Ford Focus. I'm about to buy it. Raptor. Oh yeah, I want to use the car right now, baby. Bruh, Mac, I tell you, if you don't like this car, you can legit go and die. Did you guys hear about they're making a 6-wheeled version of this car? Like, bro, if that comes out and it's in the next Need for Speed or they update the game and put it in the game, baby, I will cry. Because, let's be honest, I love Raptors. I love a lot of trucks. I like trucks and I love cars overall. You know, like, sometimes I get it that girls don't like them, like they don't really care, but I think cars express the way, what you like and how you drive and, you know, things that you want to do, like that Corvette bot, bruh, if you don't like that, why you got it on your damn? How are you supposed to see out the window? Race, off-road, drift, drag. Oh, so we still got drift. No, we don't. We got drag. And yeah, so there's no drift in this time. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean. Pull up on my whole damn team. Oh, I forgot we got grills unlocked. Shit. Ew. What the fuck is that? Or that? I'm sorry, but what the fuck is that? I mean, that's nice, but no, the front fenders. See. I don't know. I don't know what they're doing. Can I not upgrade the tailgate? I can't do anything to the tailgate. Wow. Bruh, but I want the tow hitch there at least. Oh, whatever. Look at me, I'm gonna need a submarine. So all thanks to Mr. Clay. Pull up on my whole damn team. Probably gonna leave the wheels, cause this game did not do well with off-road wheels. So, kinda not proud of them there, but. Yeah, not about that Ford. And maybe this. That's it. I guess not. I went back. So I'm not amazed with the customization of this car, but it's okay. You expect me to put some racing wheels on a fucking truck, bruh? If you do that, you're smoking. So, I mean, Ford. Put those. I just to change it. Definitely tire size. I can't change. Oh my lord. Those are tires. Oh, they're roads. Okay. Maybe a different color though. Don't get me wrong, I like this blue, but. Look at that. Hold on. Bruh. What is on top of y'all's car? I don't got that shit. She's pretty good. Oh, we gotta do something one thing. Mr. Clean, pull up on my whole damn team. Where? Don't tell me they did that. Why are you still out your mouth, bro? Damn, 63 grams is not bad. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. So we got the whole crew here, you know? Two drift cars, drag, runner. So, I mean, I think it's the best. What up? Where's the poor guy at? I don't know why you're. I'll put you away for now. What the who put your ass back in there? So we got the garage full of the babes. So we got you, we got you, we got you, we got you, we got you. Notice almost all of them have yellow headlights, which we're gonna do right now. Some yellow headlights. Let's put some neon. I don't know why I like the yellow headlight. It's the brightest to me. Just pops out. Oh, thank you. This part cannot be applied until following. Oh, bro. You're playing. I have to put the. Oh my. I don't even have yellow, so it's good. Okay. Okay. You wanna play that? Okay, so let's go do this race with the race car. I hope it's fast enough, because I'm going to be pissed off. Put it all on the line. Stop Tyler for money. Bruh, they think they're going to stop me.